has inside you that God did not plant, it does be made. Because of this anointing, you are healed in Jesus' name. And that means the prophecy I gave, it was for you. And why didn't you come and then? No, we say things and it looks as if the thing is not true. But the person is suffering. The back here, you now go home and that thing is there. God showed me so that it can be taken care of. So if I did not say people should wait behind, carry it and go. Come here. It's actually her case that I saw. Swelling up, growth within. And the doctor said it's growing there. And they don't know what it is. It will die. It will die. Can just put that cloth there and mind the stomach and come and pray for her. Cesaro. Which September? The last September. Since it's September till now, since you lost your mother in the army. Every spirit of fear, I cast you out. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Thou spirit of fear, from the pit of hell, lose your grip, lose your grip, lose your grip, lose your grip, lose your grip. Go, go out of him. Spirit. They thought you had high blood pressure. You don't have it. It was a spirit. For them, they were seeing it as high blood pressure, but I saw it as a demon. It's an attack. It has left you and it's gone. It will come back again. Jesus' name. Serve the Lord. Make sure you serve. Whatever it is. May the Lord speak to you better. May He 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 speak to you better. In the language we understand. In the language we understand. In the way we understand. By the power of the Holy Ghost. May He speak to you. May He speak to you. In Jesus' a glorious name we pray. Amen. Amen. Just where we do. Jesus. Heavenly Father, be joyful. Be joyful. Glory, hallelujah. Be joyful. In the name of Jesus, we are praying for her. Pray more for her. Pray more for her. Turn her and her day hand on that stomach. In the name of Jesus Christ. Pardon. Be joyful. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Thank you. Okay, mommy will take care of that. There are issues that I want women. That is it. The Bible says, because of the anointing, the yoke shall be broken. Vomit it. Every form of sickness, every seed planted in you, tormenting you, wherever it is, they go out. In the name of Jesus, the fire of God torment it out of your body. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Loves you.